end of an era.
A lot of heritage, a lot of history, a lot of good times.
A building that housed over 60 years of memorable feats and festivities sees its final day of athletic action.
I went here as a student and sat right over there and cheered for the Terps and Lefty Driesell back in the day.
To be at the last event at Coldfield House, it just brings back a lot of memories. And now I'm part of history.
Fans and athletes have come together at Coldfield House for sporting events since 1955. Today is the last time any athletic event will be held here before it's closed until 2018 for renovations. Coldfield House has hosted state wrestling championships for the past 12 years. Now wrestlers both past and present are hitting the mats at Cole for one last time.
It's a bittersweet moment, you know. It's the first and last time me wrestling here.
To be a part of all these things in history is pretty exciting.
But it'll sink in eventually that this will be the last time that there'll be any wrestling in Coalfield House, which is pretty sad.
The Cole renovation and expansion plans call for construction to begin this upcoming December, with the first phase to be completed by April of 2017. In College Park, Nicole Fierro, CNS TV.